A child without education is like a bird without wings, a Tibetan proverb. So a child without education is like a bird without wings. So the person is a bird, but a child who is without education is a bird, but he cannot fly because he is without the wings. So Tibetan proverbs, so is very important that we'll have to provide education to each and every children to provide them wings. So they can have wings and they can fly and reach the sky.